Daniel.
Nice to meet you guys. You're an amazing designer. I saw your collection looks amazing. So tell me, what inspired you to do what you're doing?
Actually, when I was growing up, I wasn't privileged enough to get a brand name like us. My dad was a fashion designer. So growing up, he actually taught me how to sew. I'm a professional project manager by profession. I don't practice no more, but fashion has actually taken over what I do on a daily basis. So that's what I do mainstream right now. And because my dad taught me how to make this from when I was little, it's like something that I live by. I sleep on fashion, I eat fashion, I work fashion, I do fashion, I do fashion. Okay, so this is Toronto or Canada, or let's say the world in general. It's very diverse. I don't want to limit my clothing to just African. It is because I'm African. So my friend here, my very good friend, is from Iran. I'm not sure Iranians wear this, but see how good this looks on him. And this can actually make it to BET runway, like BET shows. So this you can wear casual, like when you twist this from the sweatshirt from the Gucci shoes to white sneakers, you're good. You can wear a slippers with this, and you can still wear this. So you have one outfit, you have three looks for that one outfit. And this second one, I like the way you're sitting. This very one, it's so casual, but it will always make the cut anywhere, any occasion. Very simple, but detailed. Okay, so I was at this one, I didn't know what to wear. I actually made this within 1 hour. I already had this set. I already had this one, but this I was like, what can I make me look different? I'm all about different. And being different, it's all about the details. So I had this design to trim it, and I'm like, what can I use this for? So by arranging something on the like tassels on the table, that is how this idea came. And everyone liked it. People are telling me to take this one off, but I'm like, I'm from Wakanda, so let me add the Wakanda.
So if people are looking to get your design and to buy your stuff, where can they find it?
Okay, so it's very bad to say this. I'm now building my webpage. Very soon, within 1 month, it will go live. But if you want to connect with me and purchase some pieces, my IG handle is Pheo_Couture. Or you can send me an email, pheocouture150@gmail.com. My number 2?
No.
Same here, nice to meet you.